Hey, immortals, what up, and welcome back to Knights of the Old Republic. Now, as we left off, I'm in the Volker base, so now I have to go find that, swoop engine. So, nothing appears to be down here, and hello, Mr. Long Hallway. Oh. Okay, let's go. Okay, guys, you want to do something? Thank you. Okay, whoa, dodge. Yay! That sounded super weird. Alright, there's another one. I think I'll just shoot at it. If I could stop doing it. Ooh, what's going on? What's going on? What's going on? Oh, I'm having like a. Okay, let's try it now. I am the worst shot at this. Let's shoot at this guy. Alright, so this guy doesn't have a shield up. Take this guy down. Yeah, a lot has to be said for blasters in this game, man. I mean, I just have not been getting close to people because these blasters just do enough. Hey, yo, what up? Guys, you want to do something? I don't know, like, maybe shoot them and don't get in their face. Carl, why are you taking your kid in there? Okay, just blast its face in. Okay, that's fine. Alright, hey, you wanna pop that mission?
Simple.
Sure.
Thank you. Alright, let's open these up, get some good stuff out of it. Alright. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's what I'm talking about. Getting the armory. Let's see what we got. I got a lot of heavy combat suits. Anything really good? Alright, let's look at mission. Let's put some armor on you. So you can actually get away with stuff like that. Excuse me. Anyway, okay, so that's good.
Sure.
Mission's got armor. I got armor. Karth should be fine. The mission needs you to slice this thing. Actually, you know what? I think Karth needs the armor a lot more since he actually gets punched a lot. Except he can have a military suit. Well then. Never mind then. Mission, you're gonna keep your armor. Karth has like a iron chest plate thing. You can have that. Slice into the computer. Thank you very much. Access security cameras. I think garage elevator. Okay, that's a thing. Let's shut down that security system. Okay, but the garage is where I need to go, right? I don't really need to do anything else then. Oh, sweet, I leveled up. Level up, skills. Let's put a couple points into my awareness, because I don't really use anything else, so. Improved scoundrel's luck. Alright, well, let's look at what that does. That's fine, I can listen. It's crazy job. As their skills increase, scoundrels learn to make the most of their infamous luck, turning winds of chance into a certain place for. Okay, then! I am happy with this. Security door, mission, pop it, please.
Gotcha. Simple.
Yes?
Oh, gosh. Guy. Shoot him. What?
Watawa Mamulira, King Kontra Peshak. Nova Muliraji.
You know, bro, if you don't want to fight me, that's perfectly fine. Okay, yeah, again, you guys take way too much time to say too little. You're a booker, aren't you? Huh. Okay, so you've been here longer than Bredrick, which is very nice. This is true. Yeah, I'd be sorry about that. Yeah, tell me. Give me all that juicy info. Look at Bastila. Okay. That's fine. Alright, go on. That's all I wanted. Thank you. Bye! Now what do we got? Foot Locker. Yay! Delicious grenades. Don't even know why I say delicious. I mean, it's not like I'm eating them. And Garth, you need a med pack.
Yes.
There we go. Mission or maze. Looks like another door to slice open. So, let's do that. That looks like a rax. Let's not do that. Okay.
You asshole!
Okay, that's handled. Remains, though! That's upsetting. And when you like pop up with that sort of thing and they're never remaining. What is that? What is that? What is this ugliness? Why is this not opening? This looks like a trap.
What?
Do we have anything that'll raise my awareness or no? Okay. Can I see anything? I'd rather not. Mission, droid, do something. Reactivate the droid. Okay, let's come away from there. Yeah, I was right. Yeah, a little over. What is so important in the pool that they would just blow everything up for it? Oh. Red grenades. A ton of stuff. Huh. That's pretty important. Why is it in the pool?
Yes?
What if someone wants to use the pool? These people have no class. I look at my map real quick. Alright. Garage up. Okay, so the garage is back the way I came, so let's go do that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I'm still a little baffled by that. Why would all that stuff be in the high? Ow. You guys want to shoot it or something? Oh. Thank you. Any boxes? Remains? No? Okay. Hi. Can I shoot your? Why did I have to get in its face for it? Okay, look, I just get in. Yay! This is the garage, right? Ha, that would've been messy. Yeah, right, let's go! This looks important. Let's go down this way. Alright, look! I have a policy! Is there an enemy? Alright, just shoot him, guys. I'm getting lit up pretty badly. Alright, well, he has a garage head, so I guess he is kind of important. If it's gonna be here, then it would be down here. Can I shoot at him? Yeah. Yeah. Just shoot at him. I may be the worst shot with a gun ever. The fact I can't hit anything. I may just go back to using normal vibroblades. I mean, this actually made me useful. Because I'm actually good with swords. Oh, hi! What up? Yeah, like that. See, I'm useful. I didn't need any of them! And plus I can do this. All right, Garage Head's desk. Garage Head key card. Let's do that. All right, I'll take that. Garth, you need a med pack. Have a med pack. I'd like two med packs.
Huh?
Mission, there's a thing. Open it. Slice into the computer. Security cameras. Garage. Okay, that's camera root. Garage office. That's where we are. Turn to camera root. Loading bay. Okay, that... Why is there only one guy there? I don't trust it. Engine lab. Okay, is that it in the side, right over there? I don't know. Alright, return to root menu, asset position commands. Open all security doors. Let's do that. Alright. Sweet.
Yes?
Let's go. Already popped open that. Did I pop open this? Yeah, we got, popped that open. Too bad these guys didn't drop anything. That would've been amazing. Alright. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hey, Mr. Black Vulker, die. I am sort of... Mission. Don't run into its face, okay? They don't like it when you do that. Nobody likes it when you walk into their face, Mission. Speaking of Mission, are you gonna talk to me like Karth does, or am I gonna have to instigate talking with you?
Hey there, what can I do for you?
I wanna know about... Yeah, this is the middle of an enemy base, and I wanna know what more about you. Okay, let's go.
Really? You wanna know about me? Nobody's ever really been interested in me before.
That's
what
fine.
What do you wanna know?
What about your family?
He's my family, you know? My parents... Well, I guess they're dead.
You guess?
It was just me on my own until the day I saw Zalbar in the lower city. I could tell right away he was in trouble.
Attention, everyone.
Before the gang wars were out of hand. But even then, the Vulkers were scum. A few of them were hassling Big Z, trying to pick a fight, but he wasn't looking for trouble.
Go on.
Anyway, I don't like the Vulkers at the best of times. And when I saw them picking on this poor Wookiee, all alone on a strange planet, overwhelmed by the big city, I just lost it. I screamed out.
Somehow I feel like you're not making it like this.
I charged right at them. Well, one of them saw me coming and slapped me so hard he just about knocked me cold.
That part I know for much is at least true. Yeah, you're lucky.
I don't need a lecture from you. You ain't my mother.
Yes, I am now. I'm not your mother. Karth is your father.
They're nothing but cowards.
You're my kid now. Get used to it.
Of course, I never got the chance. I guess Zalbar didn't like seeing me get smacked around. He went out his house
I see.
And yanked that Vulker a meter up off the ground and held him there by his throat.
That? Did Zalbar kill him?
Are you kidding? Big Z ain't like that. He's just a big old softy inside. Of course, the Vulkers didn't know that. The other two screamed and ran off. Can't say I blame them.
Can't say I blame them either. I'd scream and run off too. Probably.
Isn't a pretty sight. I thought Zalbar was gonna rip that punk's arms off and beat him to death with his own fists. The Vulker was so scared, he fainted. Or maybe it was Big Z's breath just knocked him out. He's telling
probably
me
the second option.
Those choppers of his, but he never listens. Just stay upwind when he's speaking and you'll be fine.
Got
anyway,
it.
Anyway, I knew those Vulkers would be back with friends. I grabbed Zalbar and we took off. Ever since then, we've been a team. We look out for each other, you know?
Why do I feel like if I ask Zalbar, it'll be like you were getting picked on by Vulkers. He came and helped you. You decided to charge at him because, I don't know, you saw them. You saw a Wookiee standing up for you and you didn't want to, I don't know. How did your father bring you to Zalbar?
What's that supposed to mean? You think I can't take care of myself? I've got street smarts. I know how
yeah,
to do
okay.
that on my own.
Yeah, but you weren't
fact,
born with those.
I look out for Zalbar more than he looks out for me, you know? Big Z is a little bit too gullible to make it alone on the lower side.
I see. How did Zalbar end up on Terrace?
Some kind of trouble back on Kashyyyk. That's all I know, really.
Ah, it's always like
that. He doesn't
like
to talk about it. In case you didn't notice, he's the strong, silent type.
Yeah, all he likes to do is eat.
Though. I accept him for what he is, not what he was.
That's good.
Zalbar like to live in the present.
Alright.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. Like I used to tell my brother, fast talk and slick words don't get the job done.
Hey, you got a brother.
My brother's a touchy subject, you know? I don't really feel like talking about him right now.
Don't sass me, Missy.
Let's just get back to the business at hand, okay?
That sounded pretty personal. What? Mission, I need you to pop these. Thank you, Mission. So that's sort of interesting. Like, every character has their own story. I mean, Karth is the only one who came to me and talked to me about it. That's the only thing I know about him. Oh, hi. Bye. Hi. Bye. Hi. Bye.
Take that.
Bye. All right. So...
I'm sorry,
let's do this.
Oh, you did? Oh,
yeah. Hey, guys. What up? Why does Mission look like she's the head of it? Mission, you're not the head of it. You're not the head of the group. You're not the big bad guy.
Breshik stole that engine from Gavin. It was never yours to begin with.
I did. So, give it to me. Hand it over. Come on.
Oh, Grandpa, just
come on. Again, you use way too many words to say too little. Yeah, you're right. Not one of the backs. Get. Alright. Intriguing. New.
Mana tota. Aku chikra tuk pola. Jishok chonatong chung king no una pank pa mulira kun kili.
Alright, look. How about I just kill you instead?
We itha nadana itya. Wata yuma kawama huhani.
That sounds good to me.
A shunk turong unipatoga. Wana kun.
Smilia. Ti umpa.
Achuta.
Hate to pop your love thing right now. Oh, energy shield. Not gonna protect you for this. Whoa!
Let's go!
No, that's not what I want. No, disengage. Oh, guys. Alright, I seem we're doing alright. Got him. Oh, they got me. Guys.
How'd you like that?
Alright, come on, guys. Alright. Mission, make a run for it. Oh gosh, make a run for it. Run as fast as you can. Are you coming? Please come, guys. Me and. Can I transit back? No. Duffy.
No one's gonna see this mission.
Duffy. We're going to do the exact same strategy we used on the Red Core. 100% effective guarantee. Alright, Yeah, just run. Oh gosh. Stealthy. No, stealthy.
No one's gonna.
Yeah, that sounds fine. All right, let's just set some Let's set a couple of these down.
Someone's gonna get hurt.
Alright, well, it seems to be going back, so let's just pull that back up then. Oh dear. This is problematic now, isn't it? Alright, so what am I gonna do?
Someone's gonna get hurt.
Set a couple of these about. There we go. Oh gosh. Whoa. Oh gosh. They coming this way? Come on. We're stealthy. Stealthy this. Stealthy? Disengage. Chuck a grenade. Run. Stealthy, 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 stealthy. Thank you. They come after us because remains? But there's a droid. Let's not. Why can't things be... And they he hasn't come after me this time. Shh. So... okay, that's... Alright, let's throw one of these. Did that do it? Did that do it?
No one's gonna see this mission.
Let's just... This is the exact same strategy I used against the Rancor. 100% guaranteed to work.
No one's gonna see this mission.
Alright.
No one's gonna see this
mission. Yeah. That's cool, kid. Alright. I'm very surprised the frag might work. It scared the heck out of me. And mission's almost dead, so... Hi! You wanna come this way? Because that would be fantastic. How about I just do... Give me a second, let me just pause. Let me just click on you and blow up your face. Oh gosh! Woo! It worked! We're all good! It worked! Oh my gosh! I'm so terrified you get one hit on me! Oh! Oh, it scared me! It scared me so bad! Oh, I can't do it. I can't do the transit back from here. I suppose it would be... Alright, mission. One last thing. Don't blow it up. Thank you, mission. Remains in a convenient little pouch. Okay, guys. Let's try to not die. I think the kid did alright. So, out of med packs, I think we're just gonna have to avoid any other encounters. Maybe she did alright. She did quite alright. But, Yeah, I look terrible. I know. Guys, Karth! You and that kid of yours! Where are you? Well, technically she's my kid too, but... Guys. Oh, I had solo mode on. Right, because Mission was wandering around on her own with 3 vitality. Hey, Karth, where's your kid? Mission, where are you? There you are. Let's go, guys. Come on. We're all essentially bleeding out. Oh. Let's not, please. Thank you. I'd rather not. Let's just get out of here. Get to a spot where we can transit right back. And... transit? No. I know we could transit from the sewers. So let's just head back to the sewers and we can just transit back from there. Provided that there's not a Rancor. Chewed corpse. Well, there's no Rancor. Figures. But I can transit back from here, right? Yes! Ah, that's better. That is so much better. Ah. Okay. Now let's go back and try not to die running out of the base. That could have gone so horribly. I'm just very glad I am quite familiar with the run and grenade technique. It's a chicken technique. It's a coward's technique. But it works. Yes! I called it. I knew there'd be guys waiting right out for us. Don't hit the kid. Hit me. I'm useful. Oh dear, there's more of them. Are they like all out here because of... That's fine, I got this. Can I punch the guy? Thank you. Okay, that's good. Any remains? You have remains. Thank you, I needed that. Twi'lek corpse? Thank you. Yeah, also, what is this thing? Is this a swoop bike? Maybe. Alright. There's just so many of you everywhere. It's fine. I got this. Can I hit the man? Alright. Let's give you a meta pack. Thank you. These guys didn't drop anything. That sucks, but okay. Let's just keep going. We got the accelerator. We're headed back. Let's go. Let's go talk to old Blind Garden. And... let's do this. Give him the accelerator. He wins a soup race. I get Bastila back. We're good.
You have returned. You have the prototype swoop engine accelerator with you?
No, I decided to join the Vex. Not the Vex. Volkers.
I was beginning to wonder if you would make it. The race is tomorrow, and my mechanics need time to install the prototype into the swoop engine of our bike.
In a day, you can do that?
Don't worry. I'm a man of my word.
Thank God.
I promised you could ride in the swoop race under the Hidden Beck banner.
You did?
I'm still going to let you do that. And I'm even going to go one better. I'm going to let you fight with the prototype accelerator.
Hold on a second, Gadden. I thought you were racing this.
We need one of our best riders on that bike. We can't let some rookie take the prototype engine into the race.
She has a point. Yeah, your own race should be
right. I have to be honest with you. There's a reason I'm letting you take the prototype engine. The accelerator is unstable.
Oh!
There's a good chance it could explode during the race.
Okay, that's fine.
My own riders to take the risk.
That's fine.
They'll be running unmodified swoops in the race. You'll be the only one using the prototype. If you can
Great.
Complete the,
I blow up.
The accelerator overheats, then you'll win for the
Happy bet. Day!
If you die, then one of my other riders could still come through for me.
Yeah, it sounds like you got your bases covered.
You don't get to be leader of a swoop gang if you don't know how to work all the angles.
You can stay. Okay, that's fine.
The mechanics need time to install the accelerator on the engine.
Alright.
You won't be able to practice your riding. But I've got good instincts. And you have the look of a racer about you. Just try to relax.
Garth, he's talking to you.
To the swoop track.
Rest. Great, I don't get a good night's sleep. This is looking out to be a recipe for goodness. I'm riding an engine that's going to blow up. I am not even an idea of what I'm even racing in. Alright, that's fun. You haul! Alright! They were banking it on a haul! I did not get a good night's sleep the night before! Again, people, take less time to see what you mean. Let's just go to the racing. Let's just do this. Alright. I didn't agree to this, just letting them know this. I agreed to get the accelerator. That's it. Oh, okay, so I gotta... I bet my bottom buck there's gonna be a sixth race in that. I won't let you down. I'll do my best! Can't make many promises about that engine! If I die because the engine explodes, that's on you. Alright, that's fine. Don't sabotage it! You sabotage it, I'm gonna kill you. Considering the fact that I might not be exploded? Again! Probably! Well, that probably is going to have to wait till another episode because I am out of time. But thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe for more content. And peace!